How to test images in your usability study. Userlytics image testing feature enhances feedback by letting you include images in your tasks. In this video, we'll cover which tasks can use images and how you can add them to your tasks. You can add images to the following four task types: task and verbal response, single and multiple choice, rating, and write in response. How is adding images to my tasks valuable? Including images in your test tasks enables you to explore various methodologies with your participants, which can provide you with unique, helpful feedback. You can use this feature to test the following methodologies. Image testing. Image testing allows you to gain feedback from your participants on the aesthetics and overall effectiveness of an image on your website. First impression qualitative testing. In this test, participants will be asked to describe their first impression of an image. A participant may describe how the image makes them feel or the adjectives they would use to describe the image. Desirability testing. By combining an image with a single or multiple choice task, you can gauge how much a product or brand is wanted by a consumer. For example, you might ask your participant the following multiple choice question. What is most attractive to you about this image? A, clear, easy to understand. B, attractive, beautiful design. C, colors. D, I did not find this image attractive. Based on the participants' responses, you will gain insight on whether or not your product is connecting with consumers and if changes need to be made to your design. Preference testing. In preference testing, a participant will be shown two or more images and choose their favorite of the options. This will provide you with valuable feedback on your consumer's preferences. How do I add images to a test task? Now, let's learn the process of adding images to your tasks. We're going to create a single choice question that includes an image. First, pick the single multiple choice question from the menu on the left-hand side. Enable the switch on the right-hand side of the task. You'll see that a box will appear right below the switch where you can upload your image. Once the image is loaded, fill out to complete your question and scroll down to preview your activity. The only restriction to image testing is that it cannot be combined with a task that redirects your participants to a specific URL. If you want to redirect your participants to a specific URL during the test, you must do so on a separate task that does not include any image testing. But other than that, you're free to create all sorts of questions using images. Explore more of our videos to discover additional tips and tricks to master the art of usability testing with Userlytics.